Hey guys, Ruth the Lucario here, and welcome back to some more Need for Speed. Prostreet! We finally get to do drift racing! These are my obsession. I've always wanted to wear them as an adult.
Right. Well, you also noticed a new driver.
It's not a fetish.
That would be Ryan Cooper. He's joining us after stunning people at Showdown Chicago. I managed to watch some of his races on the internet. I've got to say, Cooper was an unstoppable force there. He's trying to do some big things here as well.
Let's do drift.
Drifting is all about being judged based on how well you can control your car in a slot. The longer you hold your drift and the smoother your transition, the higher your score. Max out your points.
Oh, so the higher I
fast as you can.
So the more I drift, the higher my score.
Initiated drift by
not the higher I drift.
The corner and tap in the e-brake. Once you have your car drifting in the desired
direction,
throw the steering in the opposite direction to counter steer and hold your angle. To stitch together a run of multiple drifts, release the throttle to throw your car in the opposite
direction. The higher
I
drift, the longer the score.
Traction loss. Like they say, practice makes perfect. You can also try taking a practice run to get a feel for the track before the event.
I don't think diapers are sexual. I wish I could wear a diaper. And sit in a high chair. Do things babies do. It's not my fetish.
This would be complete without Ryan Cooper. When he spent years with Target, few take it sideways any better than him.
I can name a few people. Come on, me. Car doesn't drift very, it just drifts and then it goes. My car's smaller. No, I'm going with the GTO. GTO's a beast. I think you can get an extra point for me. And I... I'm trying to beat the drift records. Because drifting is my favorite event. Just like wearing diapers is my favorite thing to do. Honestly, I have no diapers yet. I asked for them for Christmas from Santa. I'm a big believer in Santa. Again, it's not my fetish, but it is my obsession. I'm not a pervert.
I think the game. I always do well. God, these guys did absolute wank. They did absolutely fuck all. I'm keeping this GTO. I'm keeping the GTO. I might use that when I go up against you know who. He's my favorite character in all of Need for Speed. If you said Aki Kimura, then hooray for you. If anyone said Ryu, screw you! Screw you!
Well, here comes round two. Round two is coming right up. This is all right. Here we go. Here we go. This is it.
I don't want to do anything, ladies. I want to. Oh, he's spinning out. Yes! Let's see what the other people got. Oh, that guy did pretty good. And then, fourth place guy, he did kinda good. The rest of them did absolutely wank. I'm like, literally, 200... I'm like 200 or 300. 200, 300, or 400 past second place. This is totally easy.
There's Ryan Cooper. He's a contender.
Yes, Ryan Cooper. You want a cup of tea, old chap. I like his British accent.
All right, Mr. Cooper. Angle good, but that's me.
Oh, again? I'm getting back on the track, dummy. They did absolute wank again, mommy. How do you go from this to this? I wanna know. It's like you learn from your mistake. I did not break the track record. Unless maybe I got lucky. I don't have a fetish. I wouldn't. You know what? Never mind. I would get a tattoo of Snivy. I would wear a diaper in public.
Right, so we've been seeing quite a few new faces in the last several React Team sessions versus. Ryan Cooper's one of the drivers being considered a pre-race favourite, which I reckon is due to his extensive racing background still. Cooper's got quite a long way to go.
You should try the
these are late night street races, you know.
G35. G35B35. Whatever car that is, I think it's a real car. Well, I guess it would work because it's probably smaller. And sometimes smaller is better. No. Oh, these guys did absolute shite. I'm proud of that score. But it did worse than the GTO, though.
I like baby harnesses and I like baby bouncers. Okay, I'll stop talking about conversations.
This is the last shot for these drivers, because this is the last round. We're about to win.
Yeah, obvious statement. This car actually does better than the GTO. Maybe that's because it's a smaller car. Maybe it's a bit slower. It doesn't matter if I lose this round. I don't know if that... did anything. I'm keeping the other car. I'm keeping the one I just drove.
Yeah,
I had a feeling. Let's try again. First you don't succeed, try again.
get this underway a little round one. It's gonna be brilliant. Every little bit helps, you know. Don't be shy. Get on your feet and let him hear it. Okay, just a few ticks more, just a few ticks. Let's go.
Noise, everybody, come on, please.
This wouldn't be complete without Ryan Cooper. When he spent years running the tour gear, few take it sideways any better than him.
Going for 3,000. 3,000. Yes, that is a shame. Okay, two more chances to get 3,000. I know.
Get it.
I'm doing a video right now. Get off me.
I need you to do it and quit being yelling.
You're not understanding a word I say.
Let me look at this. It looks bad.
Go away.
You just slide through your heel.
You didn't understand a word I said.
Come on, if you drink it so you gotta help.
It should be full of results safety.